Hello, I am Dr. Shashi Agarwal. I am a consulting gynecologist at Agarwal Healthcare, Bangalore, India. Renal pelvic diameter of 5 mm is the cutoff at 5 months anomaly scanning of the fetus. Usually, in a low risk setting, the incidence of renal pelvic dilatation, that is RPD, is less than 2%. It is a frequently found normal variant, and but it can be associated with trisomies or renal pelvic walls, which may cause obstruction. It can also be associated with trisomies and neonatal reflux problems causing obstruction. In absence of additional abnormalities on scan, and provided the screening tests are normal, the risk of trisomy is low and usually invasive testing is not required. A follow-up scan after 2 months is recommended and renal pelvic diameter can be measured and one can look for any other anomalies at that time. The renal pelvic diameter is usually resolves in the follow-up scans or an obstruction can be treated later after delivery. Postnatal assessment is important after the childbirth to assess any reflux problems.